The new warning system using artificial intelligence has potential to cover the entire state with multiple deployments of sophisticated sensors. The sensor-based advanced landslide warning system has been installed under an initiative of the Sikkim Disaster Management Authority. This real-world Internet of Things system for effective landslide early warning consists of over 200 sensors in around 150 acres of land that can measure geophysical and hydrological parameters like rainfall, pore pressure and seismic activity. The wireless sensor-based system is considered more accurate than the rainfall threshold model used worldwide. The new system can issue landslide warning in 24 hours ahead of time.
Around 200 sensors, you know, are put underground, and they are powered by the solar panels, where the sensors will transmit their the movement from that system to the control room. They have a control room there, and the control room will, you know, through the satellite, they pass on the real-time information to the laboratory at Kollam in their department.
The system was installed with an initiative of the Sikkim Disaster Management Authority. The institute wireless system based is developed by scientists of the Amrita Vishwa Vidyapeetham, which is headquartered in Kollam.
In collaboration with Amrita University of Kollam, Kerala. So they were interested with the work of deployment of that early warning system.
Sikkim has 4,895 square kilometers of landslide-prone area, with over 3,638 square kilometers of it being occupied by human settlements, roads and other infrastructure. The first such system was deployed by the University of Western Ghats in Kerala's Munnar district in 2009. Success of this system prompted the authorities to go for it in Sikkim, and this is the second installation of the system. The system comes within days of the state witnessing major landslide in several places, resulting in Sikkim being cut off from the rest of the country as roads remain blocked due to the heavy landslides. On an average, 10 people are killed every year due to landslide-related disasters in this region. With Sujil Pradhan reporting from Sikkim, Nidhika Kaur for Northeast Live.